Okay, so it's new invention day. Actually, this is an old invention, but I'm sure Stuart McDonald's gonna rip me off for this in no time. But I'll show you what we got. Hold on. So we got your basic $10 laser level, a set of helping hands, your electronic. Clippy gizmo things, cable tie the laser level onto that. But what we've projected the level onto, and I'm hoping you can see, we've projected the laser beam onto the frets, which actually allows me to see how truly straight this is. And let me see if I can show you when I crank the crank, when I release the crank. And just start to see the laser craze the other tops of the other frets. So I'm on the right track here. But anyway, a cool invention for this sort of thing. I forgot I had it. I forgot I used it before to do this sort of thing. Anyhow, I'm gonna leave this clamp on this thing for a while now. I don't want to take it off. I got no other jobs to do. I got other. Actually, what am I talking about? I got other jobs to do. This guy's not in a hurry. Let's just leave it clamped straight and see what happens. Cheers, folks. I hope that shows up on camera. I guess it does. Laser leveled fretboard. Bye now. Well, I lied. I took the clamp off. I don't know, I hope you can see the little light, the laser just going across tops of the frets. Well, that's a straight beam of light. It don't lie. And we can do a little tweaky tweak there so you can see as I lift it off. See how it just sort of nice, huh? Isn't that sweet? So I'm pretty happy with that. But like I said, I'm just gonna clamp this sucker down. And leave it clamped straight for a while because I got other work to do, and we'll make sure. So that's a success. Yay! That's pretty good. And that's what the truss rod released. So now what I'm going to do is crank the shit out of the truss rod. And I didn't really videotape it. When I took the clamp off, the truss rod had pulled the neck. It was still in a back bowl. But as soon as you release the truss rod, then it comes back straight. So the laser doesn't lie. I'm just gonna leave this puppy clamped and let it get really good and straightened out. But that's a happy day, yay! This is a good little tool for neck resets too. Don't tell Stuart McDonald. Frick. I'll be ripped off for this idea in about an hour. Cheers, folks, enjoy.